Alright.
Recording.
Hi everybody, welcome back. We're going to do a part two of Splitting Wood with my dad, my stepsister, and my niece. Working the wood splitter.
Back up. Thank you. That one's hanging on.
You want to make sure you, as you go up, it doesn't ding.
Not those two there. No more.
It doesn't matter if when you get up a little bit, they touch the wall behind. You just want to make sure that the higher you go, it doesn't lean forward, because that'll all fall forward.
Get used to this thing.
Yeah.
The slower you put it on, the lower it goes back. That job motor has to go fast.
find out how she's gonna. The only time I make her get away is if I'm splitting with the ass.
Okay,
yeah. But this one, it won't really hurt her. Back up. Stubborn one.
Yeah.
Well. Keep going. Don't let the pop scare you. Okay. kind of that pile look to the bark up?
Yeah, okay. You read
my wife?
Yeah,
I'm trying to get it down, so...
Those are the pieces that go in the back in the middle, right? So they don't mess up your pile. That's why I said leave room in behind so you can throw those pieces in.
You're a weird one.
That's it, man. I've got a video releasing in 2 days in the morning.
For it.
guys doing a knot.
before I get back.
Go.
I'd rather on the
Thank you. Are you tired here?